Now, what does that mean? I mean, take an anarchist like Senator Carr, who's going to be very unhappy at democracy prevailing. What if he chooses to absent himself from the chamber? We'd never get around to a vote on this issue.